You know, Anthony, I could help you with your problem, if you'd like.
My problem?
My job is to read men, to know what they want and what they need. And I see a man in need.
Hi, Tiva. Hey, look, it's Tiva. Tiva, Tara, Tara, Tiva.
We have met. I am here to relieve you.
Oh, and then I'm relieved.
You look it.
Ah, he's a good-looking guy. You too serious?
He does not live here. He travels a lot.
Long-distance relationships are impossible.
Relationship? I do not know.
Maybe you should be looking for something a little closer to home.
You're driving all the way back to Chicago?
Oh, it's not so bad. Joe's good company.
I'll escort Miss Cole out.
Okay.
Need to speak to you. For some reason, you can see right through my disguise.
How bad's the dry spell?
Saharan.
Never been a problem before?
You kidding me? Not since Lisa Mullen taught me to play doctor in the second grade.
What's changed?
Real doctor. Real love. Real bad breakup.
Messed you up pretty bad, huh?
Kicked off a slump with women. It's unprecedented in my adult life. I've tried everything. I mean, I'm dating constantly, but I can't seem to get it right. I'm not closing the deal, you know? Like, there's a saboteur in my head. I'm making every rookie mistake. I'm talking about myself too much at dinner. I mean, I'm talking about my ex. I'm talking about my feelings, huh? I scare them off.
Crying.
Dinozo men don't cry.
You'd be surprised how many of my clients just want a shoulder to cry on. Opening up. It's the first step.
Let's skip to the last step.
That's easy. Pick the right woman.
Everything okay?
Yeah. Yeah, it's fine.